if you sell a product, a big cost is definitely the shipping expense. So I want to share four tips with you to get it way down. First of all, it's considered a flat rate. If you ship East Coast to West or West to East, any long distance shipping is often better served by going flat rate. Check into what the Postal Service has to offer for flat rate shipping. Now, also consider offering free shipping. Now, this doesn't sound like a good way to save costs. It sounds like it increases it. But if you offer your consumers free shipping, you can increase the total purchase they must make to get free shipping, and that can more than make up for your shipping costs. So, offer a purchase threshold where a customer can get free shipping, and many will jump to that, and that'll actually reduce your shipping costs. Another thing is you can offer pickups. A lot of customers may be located right where you are and prefer to pick it up. They don't have to pay the shipping expense, and you don't have to pay shipping costs. And the last thing is get into the recycling mode. Not only is it only good for the environment, it's also good for your shipping costs. So if you have a box like I do here, and they come in almost a brand new condition, just grab a utility knife, you can cut and score it, and then you can lift up the old label, peel it right off, and now it's a brand new box that you can stick your label on.